Egon. That was the human's name. He no longer seems to be around here.
Protect you?
His voice. No, not quite. But what... what is this I sense?
Wait. That way.
The remnant of his soul. Perhaps if I follow the voice.
The Holy Lord decrees your obliteration.
Wait. Does that mean we're forming an alliance with Lucada?
That's right. They've been working on it for a while now. But it looked like Lucada and Belize would become a single kingdom once more.
Perish in peace. An easy fight. Stay vigilant. This should be easy enough. Let us continue to cleanse the world. You are all to be purified. Her Odin decree. Happy to tear them asunder! The void. Miserable existence. your demise. You deserve no mercy. The void.
Thank you, Egon. Just knowing you still feel that way is never enough. I've already to go to Lucada.
He's starting to pick up. We should head inside.
Stay vigilant. Farewell, defiant soul.
They plan to launch an ambush on Fulgrim in the coming days, and on our arms.
An ambush? Watch it, they have a media hostage there.
presence of his soul lingers strongly in this area. You!
Followed me. If you came to make me one of your chosen warriors, you're wasting your time.
You know why I come to you, and yet you refuse?
I failed, Amelia. I allowed my post as a knight to cloud my judgment. I am not fit to serve you, or anyone. For that matter.
Through that remorse, you will find your true strength. And it is a truly strong soul I seek to save this world.
The world is in danger.
It is on the brink of destruction. Asgard, Midgard, the last traces of your home. Even your memories shall cease to exist.
You would have me battle. Even in death.
If the will to fight still lingers within you, then accept my offer and join me. Your efforts to remain undetected are lacking. Reveal yourself. Who are you?
You have yourself an Inheria now, I see.
Answer me.
Oh, how hopelessly clueless you still are. That must mean you're one of his new creations. Please allow me to conduct a small test of your mettle. Impressive. Not just a pretty package.
It seems we do not fight for the same cause.
And if that were the case?
It is simple. Any enemy of Odin must be slain. This should be easy enough. To my side, the noble Imperial. Your fate has been decided. Die with the lightning bolt.
Allow me to assist.
I've done my part.
But why would another Valkyrie try to hinder me?
Perhaps I should ask why you, a Valkyrie, need to ask such a trivial question.
Explain yourself.
I am Hilde, and I don't doubt that we shall cross paths again. In due time.
Enough of your riddles! If you are an enemy of Odin, then I shall...
Hilde. She looked like a Valkyrie. But I get the feeling that she's not on our side.
It makes no difference which side she is on. An enemy of Odin has but a single fate ahead of them. We will return to Asgard for now.
Okay.
Thank you.